that is also perfectly okay. So I'll keep my chat box also open so I can hear it. So please feel free to ask any question. Okay. Now, first thing I want to know, right, in your company, can I know who is playing a trainer role, the facilitator role, or the presenter role? Before I tell you all, okay, the meaning of real meaning of these three. මට කියනවාද කවුද මෙතන ඉන්නේ ට්‍රේනර්ස්ලා විදියට වැඩ කරන කට්ටිය කම්පනීස් ඇතුලේ perfectly okay I am talking about within the organization I'm not talking about the lecturing I'm not talking about anything related to outside training and development I'm talking about within the organization and as the people those who are joining okay Isuru you are basically working as a trainer very good trainer or what presenter okay very good Amara Singh, the presenter. Okay. So, Isuru Lokuge. Yes, Isuru, you have any question or your. Okay, Vasanta Dias. Convince people. Very good. Vasanta Dias, convince people. So, yes. Who else? Who else? Who else? Anyone else? Anyone else? Anyone else?
Yeah, I'm also.
Yes, Amal.
I'm also. Yeah, I'm also doing training and working doing presentations as well.
Brilliant, brilliant. Okay, so which means you are. Presenter or the trainer? So, what do you feel?
Actually, trainer.
A trainer
in the company.
Trainer within the company. Okay.
Yes.
So, can I see the screen, gentlemen? Can I see the screen properly?
Yes.
Yes, super. So. Do y'all, I mean, when y'all do a presentation or when y'all do whatever the business related presentations, y'all should make sure that y'all know the clear role you are playing. If not, what will happen, right? Y'all will blindly shoot, which is a danger, right? There's a huge difference between these three roles, okay? There's a huge difference. So you should know the real meaning of a trainer, you should know the real meaning of a facilitator, you should know the real meaning of a presenter. So knowing that only you should start the job what you all have to do. So trainer is a person, let's say as example, okay, in your job, one gentleman said he's doing training programs. Okay. So when you really look at your job, okay, you mostly deliver knowledge to the audience, what you have, the knowledge delivery is the key when it comes to the trainer's role. But when it comes to the facilitator, it's basically exchanging certain things. What do you do as a facilitator? As a facilitator, you're basically supporting people to make their job easy. You try to make the process very much convenient for them. Just by discussing, not by just delivering. As a presenter, y'all must have seen many presenters in your life. No? There are many presenters in we come across. If you go to, y'all know TED Talks. There are so much of presenters you see. One of the brilliant channel, if you all follow TED Talks, so y'all can learn so much of things where the global speakers are presenting themselves. Gentlemen and ladies, refer those videos and get an idea how they present to an audience, how they basically manage their presentation skills throughout, because that is very much important for y'all to develop yourself and fine-tune yourself when y'all do your own presentation. So you need to keep eye on those things. So first thing what you got to do today, you need to identify the role what you are playing in your next presentation. But the problem when it comes for a business presentation, which role you guys are playing? When it comes for business presentation, I'm saying. Not any other presentation. When you come for business presentation, what type of a role you guys are playing? Is it a presenter? Is it a facilitator? Or is it a trainer? I'm talking about business presentation. Huh? What is the role you guys are playing?
Combination of both.
Brilliant. So when it comes for business presentation, remember, we are not in a position to say that we are playing a solely a trainer's profile or the trainer's role or the facilitator's role or the presenter's role. This ratio is changing. Let's say you are sitting on a business discussion where you talk about your company's product portfolio in one angle, the brand portfolio in one angle, and the company profile in another angle, the future plans in another angle, where you basically need to cover each and every dimensions. You need to play a role of a trainer to convince your customer maybe sometimes, or else your subordinates maybe sometimes about your brand portfolio or the product portfolio or whatever. So you are facilitating your target market and the target audience, so-called maybe your audience, maybe your employees, the staff, maybe on the products just by delivering certain things. Or the project, the project team, you are facilitating the project team to make their job very much easier. So at the same time, you are presenting certain details. So remember, but you need to have a idea about the clear weightage. May weightage ke idea ekak nathuwa, if you try to play the role, right, sometimes you will stick as a trainer, sometimes you will stick as a facilitator or a presenter, or you will not balance these three effectively. Ehemunath mokadda wenne, you will not be able to get the message across the audience what you are planning. So get the clear idea about this role. I'll be talking about the presentation planning by time comes. So you need to get the idea about the clear role what you all have to play. Then only you can start taking a decision whether I'm taking a what combination of these three kiyanek. පහදෙලිද මොකද මෙතන ලොකු දෙයක් තියෙනවා මොකද ඕගොල්ලෝගේ communication message එක සම්පූර්ණයෙන්ම dilute වෙන්නේ ඕගොල්ලෝ මේ message එකෙන් එළියට ගියාම දැන් මම presentation එක when I'm starting my presentation I was basically talking about my role there. Anyone noticed? Kavuru notice karada? Mama facilitator da, mama trainer da, mama presenter da. Mokadda role ek kiyala kavuru notice karada? Anyone? You all can even text. Even a message, okay. Even a message, okay. Present and okay, even a message. Anyone notice what I was basically talking about in my presentation? My introduction. I was not giving introduction to myself in my slides. Anyone? So, mukad me sikurada house. Huh? Audience ka sadhya rehte mukad sikurada house. Aisi sadhya rehte sikurada house. මෙතන ඉන්නව දැන් 20කට හා ඉන්නවා. ඇයි සද්ද නැත්තේ? Guys you all need to talk. Okay? So I'm playing a facilitator role. Reason. Any reason?